Hola, hola, hola.
Oh, see. Oh, Ricky.
Wow.
Yeah.
Arsenal are coming to the line. What do you think?
For everyone, means a lot, that game. I think will be an exciting game. The atmosphere and all will be great. And it's this type of game that you want to be. You want to be there, you want to be involved. I think the player and all are already focused and ready to compete and to fight for the 3 points.
Hello, hello, hello.
Oh, see. Oh, Ricky.
Wow.
How are you? Very nice to see you.
Okay, so we have an easy game on Sunday. How?
I don't look derby for 20 years, I think. When I left the country, I never come back to see the derby. And it's important, yes?
It's a bit important, yes.
Yes, you know very well.
So, how are you feeling? And everything okay?
Yes, everything okay. We are very excited, waiting for the game. And you know better than me what means to play against our enemy, Sportive enemy, of course. I think it will be a great derby. Because too, maybe it's the last derby against Arsenal on West Ham Lane, and it will be special for our fans.
The derby is special, you know. In football, it's like life when you play the derby. I expecting good football, you know, attacking football, and I expecting good game.
Yes, sir, will be exciting. And it's true, I think you are a legend. You were an unbelievable player. And I think it was completely different.
You could play a lot.
Nah, but I feel very, very proud to stay here in between you, because our idea, football idea, is the same that when you were a player or manager or the football that you love to see and the football that you feel. I feel very close to you because we share that philosophy. My last always sentences before to go to play is, remember, enjoy the game, because that is the most important. Feel free to play. We work a lot, it's true, during the week to preparing the game. But then it's to trust in yourself, to trust in your teammate, and enjoy football. Because when you start to play football when you were a child, always because was the
ball and the game.
Translate an emotion, and football is emotion.
But maybe you prepare one game and after is another game. You know, it's very difficult to prepare 100%.
Mauricio has plan A, plan B, plan C, no problem.
No, always, but we'll try.